Well, good evening, everybody, and we welcome you ringside. Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas, and we're just about ready for action.
Went over the rules in the dressing room. Any questions?
Everybody's been waiting for these two. Clearly being damaged. Oh! He is not in good shape. He could be on the deck in moments. Targeting that head and landing with a bomb. Put him down on the canvas.
Now he needs to get on that bicycle and stay away from this guy.
He is in a real, real bad spot right now. Maybe a punch or two, and he crashes to the canvas once again. He's gotten up before. What about this time?
Just surviving, but if he survives, then he better figure out why he was put on the floor.
Knocked down again. Unreal.
Now you gotta wonder what the corner's thinking. Are they gonna stop this?
1 minute to go.
All right.
That is it. This fight is over. Mike Tyson's got himself a stoppage win. The ref waves it off. Recent trend, Teddy, where we've seen in the heavyweight division a lot of Eastern Europeans dominating. Why do you think that is?
Same thing in basketball. I don't think they're the better athletes, but you know what? There's an urgency. There's a real hunger. This is their opportunity. The fight is over here, and the basketball players, for that part, they have too many options here. Over there, they make the most of it, and fundamentally, they're very sound.